All right, so this is the depth counter movement jump. So what you're gonna do is find a set of staircase or something that has a bit of elevation. You're going to stand on top, 2-3 steps. You're going to allow yourself to walk down, so put 1 foot up. Walk down, you're going to land as if you're about to do a counter movement jump. And as soon as you land, you're going to pop off immediately. So full sequence of this, I'm up the stairs, take a step down, jump up as high as you can.